Okay, well, good morning. We'd like to welcome you to our science experiment today. It's called Holy Holes. And we're going to talk about how when Satan comes and tries to cause us problems, that we can use those problems. God can use those problems to make a blessing out of it. Now, to do this demonstration, it's very simple. All you need is a 1 gallon Ziploc bag, some sharp pencils, and this one may be a little too short, but I think we can maybe make it work, hopefully. And we need 1 gallon of water. I need a junior scientist to help me, a junior scientist, and we need a guinea pig, and so she's going to come and sit in the chair. Yes, she'll be sitting in the chair, and I want my junior scientist on that side over there. And what we have here, we have a guinea pig sitting in the chair, and our junior scientist beside her. And what we're going to do, junior scientist, we're going to open up this Ziploc bag, gallon bag, and she's going to hold it open, and we're going to fill it full of water, which is about 1 gallon of water. We'll put her over the table, though, just in case we spill. And we're going to pour this water in. And basically, we're going to fill this bag up with water. Remember, Jesus said that when we have His Spirit, that out of our mouth will flow rivers of living water. Oh, right. That's almost 1 gallon. So we're going to seal this up. And make sure it's sealed really tight. We don't want any leaking of the air yet. That would be very not so good. And now our junior scientist is going to take this. We're going to place it right here and hold it right here for us. And now we have these sharp pencils. And what do you think we're going to do with these pencils?
Poke the bag?
Well, if I poke this bag with a sharp pencil, what's going to happen? What do you think?
Water's going to come out.
Do you think water's going to come out and possibly get her wet? I'm not sure about that. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to hold it up here high and pull it up just a little bit so we can see more of the bag. It's tall.
So
what we're going to do is we're going to take this pencil and we're just going to poke a hole in the bag. Look at that. And then we're going to go all the way through to the other side and poke another hole. And you know what? It's dry still. Isn't that something?
Okay, yeah.
And if we put a pencil in right here, and we'll go all the way through the other side right there. Now we go. And here comes another one of Satan's fiery darts. And he pushes it at us. And oh, it may hurt when it goes in, and it may even hurt when it comes out. But you know what happens is, I keep holding it there now.
It's kind of heavy.
There might be one little drop there, too. Okay, we can set it to the side for just a minute. But what we have here, basically, is a water bag full of holes. And the very thing that made the hole, though, is sealing it up now and keeping the water from coming out. Now, if I was to pull out those pencils, it would, of course, start pouring water out. And actually, I'll let you go take this and put it in the sink just in case the bag was to rupture or something for right now. And we thank you for your help on that generous guinea pig. But in Romans chapter 8 and verse 28, and we're going to read that here from the Bible now. In Romans chapter 8 and verse 28, if you'll turn with me there, please. Notice what the Apostle Paul says. Romans chapter 8, verse 28. He says, and we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are the called according to His purpose. And so Satan comes at us sometimes just like that sharp pencil, and he pokes us, and that hurts. But that very trial that God allows to come is what plugs up the holes in our character, those defects of character that we have, and plugs them up so that we can have a pure, pure, holy character. And that's what God wants each one of us to have. And so it doesn't matter what happens in our lives. It doesn't mean that God ordains evil. It doesn't mean that God ordains the bad things that happen in our life. But what it does mean is that God will take everything that is bad, everything that even seems discouraging or despondent, and He'll make something good. He'll make a blessing out of it, because the promise is that all things work together.
That's right.
And that doesn't mean that they're going to work in the future. Right when we first poked that hole, the water didn't come out. It stayed plugged all the way through. And so as we trust in God, all things work together for good to those who love Him, even right now. You don't have to wait till tomorrow or next week or next year for the blessing. The blessing begins right now.
That's right.
So thank you for being with us for this little science experiment.